Next song is called SOS. It's definitely one of our favorite songs, and we love to perform it live.
SOS is actually a song that I wrote by myself. Personal experience happened to me, and got strong inspiration to write the song. First, I played it for Kevin. He was like, "That's awesome. It's great." And I was like, "Oh, thanks, man." And then I woke my dad up, and he came down the stairs, and I remember the whole thing. And he was like, "You know, if it's not a hit, don't play it for me." And I was like, "I think you'll like it, Dad." So then I played it, and he was down with it.
For sure.
And this is it, SOS.
I want to see you dancing to this next song.
Put your hands up like this. Oh! About to turn this thing on out.
Told you I made dinner plans for you and me and no one else. That don't include your crazy friends.
Well, I'm done.
Yeah.
Situations empty. Conversations. So this is where the story ends. A conversation on I am. Well, I'm done. We're texting, sorry for the miscommunication. This is an SOS. Don't want a second guess. This is the bottom line. It's true. I gave my all for you. Now my heart's in two.
Oh,